didn't choose any other college. Like, I had the best experience that I could have ever had at Arkansas State. I've traveled, I've met best friends, I've met great teachers. Like, I mean, it's the best thing. Like, I really enjoyed my time here. It was a goal from last year. I made it to nationals, and I just set goals every year, because like as a freshman, I just was like, just get there, get your feet in the water. Sophomore, I was like, you're going to be a first-team All-American next year. Junior year, I was like, you're going to take all of it. It's no way that you're not going to be able to win first place and have a national title. But I didn't think I was going to go have an undefeated season, so that was kind of a shocker. And I didn't even know it was undefeated until I heard it was undefeated. So I was like, oh, wow, nobody beat me. And then I started to think, I was like, oh, right, yeah. So, it was a great feeling. Like, I'm happy that I was able to go undefeated and also win a national title. My thing is, I'm not racing against anybody but the clock. That's the only thing. Every time I'm trying to get a faster time. I actually know one of the assistant coaches. He was on the same AAU team that I ran for before here. So that kind of influenced me to come here. And it wasn't too far away from home, which was Memphis. I wasn't ready to quite leave yet. So he had a big impact on me coming here and also not really wanting to leave home that much. I can't wait until they call my name across that stage. Actually, Mickey Ron, he did a little joke where it was like, yeah, we're going to put some chairs right there so you can run over it. But no, I'm really excited for graduation. I want to go into sports photography. So as I travel, I'll be able to take photos as well. So hopefully that kind of works out for me as far as taking photos at meets. And I mean, I just really like taking track photos, and maybe because I'm track athlete, obviously. I want to say Dr. Fears. I'm actually in a class with her right now. She was one of those teachers that was always like, Sharika, get the job done. Even when I wasn't in her class, she would talk about me to other teachers, and if I wasn't doing what I was supposed to be doing, they would tell her. She would have a talk with me. I'm like, Dr. Fears, I got you. I'm gonna do my best. she just stayed on me. Be involved. Yes. I would really say be involved with anything that you can be involved in. Everything that I've been through is making me the person and the strong person I am today. 10 years, I see myself have won a Worlds, won an Olympics, and living somewhere on vacation, chilling.